The Cleveland Cavaliers have fired their head coach TYRONN LUE after the 0-6 start.